Braves taking on the Mets at Citi Field. It is Mike Minor with the start for Atlanta. Looking good early in the bottom of the second. Anthony Recker stares at strike three to end the inning. And then Lucas Duda ends the fourth as he also looks at strike three. Minor now at the plate in the top of the fifth. He faces Dylan G with a man aboard and two outs.
2-1 pitch hit well down the left field line towards the pole. Does it have the distance? It does. Is it fair? It is. It's a home run by Mike Minor.
2-0 Braves, WCNN on the call. Minor's first career home run, second consecutive start that G has given up a homer by the opposing starter. Two batters later, it's a man at second for Jason Hayward, who puts another on the board. Ribby single into right, scoring is Andrelton Simmons. It's 3-0 Braves. Next batter for Atlanta, Justin Upton, sends this one down the left field line. It'll score Hayward, and the Braves now have a 4-0 lead. All this damage coming with two outs. And the next batter for Atlanta, Freddie Freeman, who looks to keep the train moving.
3-2, a rocket out to right field, base hit. And one hops in front of Marlon Byrd. He tests his arm again. Here comes Justin Upton, who scores standing. And that's six straight two-out hits for the Braves.
Once again, WCNN with the call. Let's go back to Minor. Feeling pretty good about himself after smacking his first career home run. He gets Rick Ankiel on the swing and a miss to close out the fifth. And then Juan Lagares have a seat that ends the seventh. Minor 7 1/3 of shutout ball, a season high 10 Ks, all Atlanta in this one as they pick up the 6-0 win, running their winning streak to 8 straight. They also pick up their fourth shutout win of the season. Minor's long ball, the second by a Braves pitcher this year. Tim Hudson had the first back on April 30th. Minor's two RBIs, also the first of his career, having failed to drive in a run in his first 108 career at-bats.